of November, 2017. 1,166 days since the Doctor saved history from the Zygons. 3 years, 2 months, and 9 days since my quest to find the Doctor began. Reached the furthest corners, looking for the blue police box, with no luck. Oh, he's nowhere. Sometimes I wonder if this is all really worth it. Am I lost and trying to find the one man who can help me find out who I really am? Or am I chasing the impossible because I'm lost? All I can do is remember what I've done, and hopefully I will find myself eventually. Remember, remember, the 5th of November. Gunpowder, treason, and plot. I see no reason why gunpowder, treason, should ever be forgot.
To know then. Thanks for the air bubble. Now where am I?
We have breaking news that David Cameron and the Conservative Party have abdicated as Prime Minister. The power of government now falls into the hands of the most recent political party, SyCIP. Their leader, Alan Mills, has stated he is overwhelmed and will now take office as Prime Minister. The Conservative Party took office back in 2010. After the downfall of David Cameron, the police launch an investigation into his disappearance.
Police are still requesting information about the downfall of David Cameron. Meanwhile, the replacement government party, SyCIP, have settled in and are making plans which will be revealed over the coming months.
It has been announced that SyCIP leader Alan Mills has invited all of the world leaders to Westminster on the 5th of November. His reasons are yet unknown. The leaders of the world are arriving in Westminster today to meet the new Prime Minister of Great Britain, Alan Mills. The guests have already started to arrive for the meeting, which officially begins at 1800 hours. We have been told from an inside source that Alan Mills will be revealing a new strategy in politics. World leaders will take notes and share the strategy. What this new strategy is, we don't have any idea.
Alan Mills? Who the hell is Alan Mills? And why is he Prime Minister? Nope. Date isn't wrong. 5th of November 2017. This isn't right. I better take a look.
Why is it so hard to find a blue police box in 2017? Wait, that wasn't there before. It's him. I've actually found him.
World leaders and staff only. Cool. Wait, what?
It's you!
Wait, what?
Different face, but still.
Who are you?
Can I have a look?
Wait!
Wow! This is pretty cool.
Are you going to tell me what's going on?
What do you mean?
You're some stranger who just barged into my TARDIS without an invitation.
Sorry, it's just I've been searching for you for years now. Well, a future you, but you'll do.
Future me? You've heard of me then. I'm the Doctor.
The Doctor, yeah.
This is the TARDIS. It's big.
Bigger on the inside. Yeah, I got all that.
Is there anything you don't know about me?
Yeah, there is. Why are you still dressed like you're from Downton Abbey?
Downton what?
You have to be kidding.
Can you stop, please? Just tell me who you are and how you know so much about me.
I'm Ellie Kai. I worked for UNIT for a few years as Kate Stewart's PA, but I left in search of meeting you again.
Why not stay working there? Surely that would be the best place to find me.
I waited 2 years and then left. That was 2 years ago. 4 years since you were last in contact with Kate, and anyway, it's paid off. Here you are, and here I am standing in the TARDIS.
Why were you tracking me down?
To meet you again. I want to go travelling.
You know it doesn't work like that. I don't take whoever finds himself in the TARDIS with me.
Tell that to Ian and Barbara.
If you can prove to me that you're the right person, then I'll think about it.
Yes! Thanks so much.
I haven't said yes yet.
Of course, sorry. And sorry for barging in on the TARDIS. I just couldn't resist. I mean, who doesn't want to be in a time machine?
You know, Ellie, you're starting to grow on me.
Good. Now, what are you doing here? I'm guessing it has something to do with Alan Mills and this world leader conference thing.
Yes. Well, according to my own memory, there never was a Prime Minister called Alan Mills. Something is suspiciously wrong.
Shall we go find out?
After you, Miss Kai.
The final set of guests are now entering the Houses of Parliament. It is rumored that it will be a special fireworks display to celebrate Guy Fawkes Night later on tonight.
Can I see your passes, sir, madam?
Is everything sufficient?
President of Gallifrey plus one.
Is there a problem?
Gallifrey? I can't say I've heard of the place. Is it nice?
Yeah, lovely weather, nice beaches.
Sounds great. Anyway, if you follow down this corridor and turn left, up the stairs and there'll be someone to guide you to the main event. Enjoy your evening.
I can't believe we just forced our way into the highest security place on Earth right now.
Well, with security guards who don't even check the records of countries, this really isn't that secured.
Could everyone find a seat? The Prime Minister Alan Mills will be here shortly.
So, what do you think it is?
What do you mean?
This big political strategy.
I hope that is all this is.
What? Is there something else? They're not aliens, are they?
Well, not from the looks, but... nothing.
So we could simply be here for no reason whatsoever.
Don't jump to conclusions.
What was that meant to mean?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Prime Minister of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, Alan Mills.
Time to find out.
Welcome one and all to the United Kingdom. We are privileged to have so many of you attend. Tonight, I'm going to talk to you about an idea that a friend of mine suggested. Something totally brand new, yet mostly gone from our time. What I want to do is change your thoughts about a certain word. This word is work. Now, many people will find the word hell. To others, it is their life, and for some, it is something they want, but can't get. With unemployment at its highest...
This is boring. And I need the loo. I'll be about 2 minutes.
What can you do about this?
Miss, you have to stay within the main room at this point.
I just need to go to the ladies' room. Could you point me towards them?
Follow me, miss. I'll wait here.
It's okay. I can find my way back.
Enjoy the rest of your evening, miss.
Where is she? She's been gone too long. Damn!
Perfect.
Ellie? Ellie, are you there? Ellie! Oh no.
What? Where am I?
Escolor Damnisk.
Where are you, Ellie? In here? So she was here, but the signal goes dead. With the hint of magic. A magic door? Okay, not a magic door.
Happy Guy Fawkes Night, sir.
You too. Guy Fawkes? Remember the 5th of November. Gunpowder, treason, and plot. You have got to be kidding me.
And this is where, with the help of my friends, we solve these important issues that affect us. It's okay. They're just costumes. Left over from Halloween this week. And now to hand over to my friends. Now that's better, isn't it?
Just long it's non la, and this world will be ours.
Wait, what did you say?
The female humanoid understands our language. That is not possible. The humanoid minds cannot translate Sigaraxic, and yet she can understand us.
Yes, I can. Now let me go.
Scan reveals traces of Archon energy.
The TARDIS.
Translation operational from exposure to Archon energy. Pinpoint the origins of source. Find the device. The Doctor. We must forward the plan before the Doctor finds us.
I might have known the Sycorax.
Breaking news! There seems to be an earthquake happening in central London. This is not normal. We have reports of a large rock above Westminster.
So, you now have every major world leader in this room, and the entire planet under your control. What for?
With the major world leaders in one building, disposing of them becomes much easier.
The gunpowder plot, modern day version. But what do you get out of this, Alan?
The Sycorax promised me leader status, to have control of the Earth, the ultimate leader.
After they've turned it into their world of slavery?
What?
Oh. It seems that not only did you commit treason on your own planet, but they told you a pack of lies.
You promised?
We have no purpose of you anymore.
What now?
We destroy their leaders and take control of this world.
This is very not good.
Report. Alan Mills is disposed of. Planet Earth is under our control. And the leaders in position begin the plot.
No, please, stop this.
For a species that believes in magic and voodoo, they don't half use a lot of technology. If I can just find the right setting, I can disable the detonation. Come on! Nearly there! Ah. Well, that was a bit too simple. Ah. I can't stop it. I can't land on this ship. Must be some kind of defense. And Ellie must be on there. Come on, there has to be a way. Wait! Are you going to tell me what's going on?
What do you mean?
You're some stranger who just barged into my TARDIS without an invitation. Of course! She was the last thing in here except for me. If I get the barrels, I could... Right, now for a bit of magic from me.
Detecting Artron energy being used within Parliament. It's the Doctor. He landed his TARDIS inside.
Let me go! You can't do this!
Of course! I can use the Artron energy. If I set the two newest forms to come into contact with the TARDIS, Ellie and these barrels, I can, with some luck, swap them. Now this really is a magic duel.
The humanoid female has gone. No!
I see no reason why gunpowder treason should ever be forgot.
But all of these people will...
They'll forget this one anyway.
What happened to Alan?
He committed treason and paid for that. You asked what I meant by not jumping to conclusions.
Yeah? And?
What do you say?
Yes!
Welcome aboard, Miss Kai.
Welcome back. In unfortunate news, we can confirm that after the meeting in Parliament, the newly elected Prime Minister, Alan Mills, has suffered from a heart attack, and all of the members of PSYCHIP have resigned. By default, the Labour Party is now in government, and will be taking office tomorrow morning. The whereabouts of David Cameron is still unknown to the police.
I found the wardrobe.
Oh, good.
Is everything okay?
I just had another summons by Gallifrey.
You're scared?
I'm terrified. I can't get involved. I know you know what happens. You know more about my future than I do. I am the coward who ran away.
You're the doctor. The man who saves us, even when faced with life and death. And it doesn't mean you're a coward. It makes you the hero.
And what does the hero do now?
Do what is needed.
And what's that?
What's that?
I'm sort of on a quest for it.
A quest? What kind of quest?
I'm searching for the five parts of the Essence, a weapon created by the Elders of Gallifrey, with Rassilon, which will be used to stop a Time Lord.
Why do you need it?
The Rani. A fellow Time Lord is out to do something, and she needs to be stopped. I need to find the parts before she does, or the universe is doomed.
Then why are we sitting here?
Are you sure you want to come? It's going to be dangerous.
I didn't spend 4 years of my life searching for you to not go with you.
Here we go then.
The quest of the Doctor and Ellie Kai.
Where to first?
Just wait and see.
I had a trace of something. It was little and brief, but it corresponds to Texas, Norway, and Thailand.
And that's important because?
The important part is the fact that all three places have their own unexplained light shows.
You will suffer for this.
Doctor!
It is too late!
It is your fault. Do you hear me? Your fault.
I'm sorry.
I see no reason why gunpowder treason should ever be forbidden.